Good morning, my dear students. This is Neeraj Kumar, your English teacher. After the completion of reported speech, now I am here to teach you preposition. I hope you will be listening to me very carefully. So here I start. At the very starting, I would like to tell you the definition of preposition. Preposition is just a word which is used to link noun or any phrase with the other words in a sentence. That is called preposition. Now I'll be having many examples for making you understand. So please watch it very carefully. So my dear students, at first here comes four. May say can you. So at first here comes preposition 4. Now I would like to tell you that the use of 4 in sentences. First example, I bought this pen. I bought this pen for 10 rupees. All right. I bought this book for 250 rupees. So as you can see at the board, I just have noted down two examples by using 4. यहाँ पर 4 का मतलब बेटा मैं से है. जब हम कोई चीज खरीदते हैं और हम बोलते हैं कि हमने ये चीज इतने में खरीदी, तो वहाँ पर हम we do not have to use in, क्योंकि बताया ही जाता है कि in का मतलब मैं होता है, right? लेकिन यहाँ पर हम 4 का use करेंगे, right? जब हम कोई सामान खरीदते हैं, when we are going to buy something, and after buying that, somebody asks that how much is it for, कि अपने चीज कितने मिली या कितने की है, तो हमने बोला कि मैंने ये पेन, I bought this pen for 10 rupees, ये पेन मैंने 10 रुपए में खरीदा था. Second example, I bought this book for 250 rupees, ये बुक मैंने 250 रुपीस में खरीदी थी. तो 4 का यहां मीनिंग हुआ मे. नाउ लेट अस मूव अहेड. सेंटेंस नंबर 3, आई हैव बीन टीचिंग. I have been teaching in this school for 5 years. He has been learning
has been learning grammar. We have been learning grammar for 1 year.
So my dear students, this time as well I have taken two examples, but use of for is just different. Earlier it contains the meaning may, but here it gives the meaning say. Dekho beta, I have been teaching in this school for 5 years. Jab main aapko tense padha raha tha, when I was teaching you tense, so there had been प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस. प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटिन्यूस मैंने आपको पढ़ाया. मैंने वहाँ पर आपको सिंस और फोर का यूज़ बताया था, राइट. फोर बेसिकली क्या होता है, इनडेफिनिट टाइम के लिए आता है, राइट. और दूसरी चीज़ फोर वहाँ आता है व्हेन वी कैन नॉट काउंट द टाइम, जब हम समय को काउंट नहीं कर सकते, राइट. आई एम सॉरी, आई जस्ट टेक माई वर्ड बैक. व्हेन वी कैन काउंट द टाइम, when we can count the time, जैसे 2 years, 5 years, 2 months, 3 months, 2 days, 15 days, like this, right? When we can count the time. I hope you understand. Or it is, or in other words we can say it is indefinite time. So यहाँ पर दोनों में four का मतलब क्या हुआ, same. Now let us move ahead. Sentence number 5. I am waiting for you. I am waiting for you. Leave. I am waiting for you. I hope you understand. This gift is for you. This gift is for you. I have brought gear for new years. I have brought this time for you. Leave. So my dear students, please, now this time as well I have 3 examples by using 4, but Hindi meaning is just different. I am waiting for you. यहाँ पर 4 का meaning लिए, कि मैं तुम्हारे लिए इंतज़ार कर रहा हूँ. This gift is for you. ये gift तुम्हारे लिए है. 4 का यहाँ पर meaning लिए. I have brought this pen for you. कि मैं ये पेन आपके लिए लाया, राइट. सो आई हैव गिवन यू 3 हिंदी मीनिंग ऑफ 4, मे, से, लिए. आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड. नाउ लेट अस मूव अहेड. सिंस से, जब से, फाइन.
Now, I'll just make you understand by having example. I have been playing cricket in this ground since 2002. Nothing I have done, nothing I have done since 1 year. Nothing I have done since I left my previous job. So, my dear students, this time I have brought the use of since for you. You can see at the board, here it contains two Hindi meaning, say, jab se. I have been playing cricket in this ground since 2002. That also has been taken from present perfect continuous, right? Since ka matlab yahan par se hai, right? And for definite time. Nothing I have done, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया है since I left my previous job. जब से मैंने अपनी जो पहली जॉब है वो छोड़ी है, right? You can see. So my dear students, that's enough for the day. And with new prepositions, I'll be coming to you for making you understand. Thank you very much.